Understanding our universe and the laws that govern it allows us to shape the world in which we live. With support from the U.S. Department of Energy and the National Science Foundation, particle physicists at American universities and national labs are making significant progress in pushing back the frontiers of knowledge, including the recent discovery of the Higgs boson. This discovery led to the 2013 Nobel Prize in Physics for François Englert and Peter Higgs for correctly predicting the particle's existence. But the story of the impact of American researchers doesn't end there. Scientists continue to do research at the CERN laboratory in Geneva, Switzerland. There are several detectors weighing many thousands of tons, which are arrayed around a huge particle accelerator called the Large Hadron Collider, or LHC. One of the biggest and more complex is called the Compact Muon Solenoid, or CMS. The single largest national group of scientists that work on the CMS detector are faculty, staff members, and graduate students from American universities and laboratories, and they have designed important and technologically challenging portions of the detector.
The U.S. has made major contributions to this CMS detector, to ATLAS, to the whole program. And in particular, we have in the U.S. been really key in the tracking system to the calorimetry, offline software, computing, essentially every realm, including all of the analysis. Many of the papers, many of the Higgs analyses had very strong U.S. involvement. And in fact, it's a worldwide community that the U.S. is part of. And it took that big push from the U.S., as well as all the other countries, of course, to make this program a big success.
Significant technical work was performed inside the U.S., although eventually all the components and many of the researchers traveled to CERN. If you ask a physicist why they're there, a common theme emerges.
I work at the LHC because it is the world's largest and most energetic accelerator, and this allows us to study some really interesting physics at CMS.
The LHC is the highest energy particle collider in the world, and it's the best place to explore the basic nature of the universe.
I do research at the LHC because I would like to be a part of the next big discoveries in particle physics, because I think they will happen here.
Over the next decade, the LHC and the CMS experiment will be probing the very frontier of knowledge. While the observation of the Higgs boson was the first discovery that will go into the textbooks, it certainly won't be the last. CMS is an international collaboration filled with world-class caliber minds, and researchers from American institutions will continue to play crucial roles.